I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long. I'm running out of time. I need a doctor. Call me a doctor. I need a doctor, doctor, to bring me back to
Wait, he's going down the tank.
Oh, shit.
Oh yeah, there it is. Think we need to go to the hospital?
I'm trying to think of what happened.
I think so too. Does he know what's going on and stuff? No.
Grab D.
Tell it to us.
Look at EMD, but look at that. Look at what he's doing. Oh, man.
How are you doing?
See, now, right around the middle.
Yeah.
That's paralysis.
Bottom of these two are thick. More than some pretty face beside a train, and it's not.
I'm done tying these shoes for you. I don't care if you got a broken neck or what you got.
It's
you got
to tie your shoes. Mr. Love. I can tie my shoes.
Well, let's see it.
Watch right now.
Oh! Oh my God!
Roll another blunt.
What was that?
My room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high. My room is still messed up, and I know why.
And just when you thought the trip was over, Rich Jester gets busted for speeding.
I can't even drive 5 minutes in Kansas without some Kansas City pulling me over and giving me a ticket.
I got to beat that out for the family members.
Oh, yeah. Well,
got any other nice thoughts about cops there? They don't like the long hair, do they?
No, they don't. You know, I mean, if it would have been John Love up here driving with his nice little high and tight there.
Yeah.
Code Red, we got a long hair with a trailer on.
We saw it on the wheel.
The Eagle has landed. Take him out. Take him out. Now. Now.
I think he saw you get in the van back there at that gas station and saw the long hair flowing in the wind. And he's like, I got this, dude.
La, la, da, now la, I'm a paraplegic and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, 'cause I got high, because I got high, because I got high.